We are following breaking news from East downtown. Homicide investigators are on the scene of Edmondson after a man was found dead there. Police tell us that man appears to have suffered from blunt trauma and that the man's adult son has been detained. Police tell us there have been disturbances at the house before. We do have a crew there. We'll bring you the updates as soon as we get them.